It's been a while. I've gotten a wee bit done, like two layers. But yeah, I might later on replace this one with this. I don't know how it look, but guess I shouldn't start doing it now. I should get back to work on this one. This beauty is coming along very well. Watch, it turns out later on I've just been doing everything wrong. This is not a building tutorial. This is just me making this for fun for my creative world. In the middle of making this, my ADD may kick in and I may start making other things. Like last time, I don't know if this was on camera, but I ended up making this. Probably change the material of the propeller and add some steps to make it look better. Let's see what we got here. What else are steps? Anything yellowish in color? Better. There's the old fact that it kind of looks like a swastika. Oh yeah, it's built. God damn it. That's three. Okay, so I am at a bit of a disadvantage since I am farther away from my TV screen than I am normally. So
I should be told by 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, this one turns in into 2. And then 2 again.
I want to make it like a mod for a game. I just add in custom sound effects that you make by yourself. So I can't really skip too far ahead in the video since it kind of gets harder to read the designs. Start skipping ahead since numbers are now visible. 6, 5, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's make sure that's right. That's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And pop that out again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then a good 94. Huh, just kidding. Not doing that yet. How far that will go, so let's just do this. Guesses at this. I have the numbers in front of me. I'm a spatial type of spatial. So this is where I cheat my way through counting, and just watch the video, see where he stops placing the blocks at. So it hangs over 3. So 1, 2, 3. Hit that. Click 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let me recount. Yeah, that's 7 probably. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, probably like 5 floors, goddamn. He be a thick boy. God damn, he thick. That's one thick. Oh. Okay, you know, for the memes. That's what I'm doing yet. Seems like this. One, two, three. Well, three of them. This one is a two. It's fucking longer. What you? Why do you do this shit to me? Why do I set my goal so high? That my God himself can touch him. Two, three, four, five. page. Likely turn it off around 20, so we got a good 2 more levels. That is how I'm feeling. God dang, this thing is fucking huge. Yeah, this is probably the biggest freaking creation I have ever seen. Like, in a world that I've been in. Dang. The sheer size of this fucker. My foot is asleep. Like, seriously asleep. Can't feel pain. I keep forgetting that this end is underwater. So I can see the sky, the walls around me hide the fact that I'm currently below sea level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 blocks below sea level. 10 blocks below sea level. Just realized I got distracted. But seriously, the sheer size of this thing. God damn. To think I was gonna try to build something bigger than this next.
It won't be a boat though.
I'll make sure of that. Because 2 boats in a row, okay, that's good enough. I'll continue to build onto this fleet later. Technically it's 3 if we count that tiny...
Take a deep submarine.
What?
This part is the hard part. I'm gonna start adding a deck. God dang. uncomfortable.
Why is it so cold out here?
5. I'm majorly fucking confused. It only gets bigger, God. Let's never build one of these again. Do you have to, like, be kicking up against me? So you may hear the video, and you may not, but, so is there such a thing as dark gray? No, just gray, okay. But you may hear him say dark gray, wool and wool and wool. I am not using wool. I am just using concrete because I don't want my thing to look like a big floating stuffed animal. So that's 1, 2, 3.
You can go more. It's gonna get covered up later anyways, but you're gonna come right there.
Torches be placed underneath him. Because fuck if I'm having my spawn down there. I guess once everyone else gets on the game, next time I get on, I can just have them decorate their own rooms and stuff. Not like everyone would get their own personal quarters. No, not like that. Like, storage, kitchen,
heard correctly, I'm pretty sure ships like this have their own convenience stores and everything. Is that this the aircraft carriers? I have no idea. But damn, I heard one of them makes a hell of a lot more. $10,000 worth of revenue a day. So I'm planning on making this into the Flight 2 version. Variant. So later on, it should be like a. We'll be adding a big building onto the back of this. Okay, let's hit that.
Wait.
Yawning.
Show you the pattern on top. All right, guys, so you should have your flight deck in. It should be solid all the way around. Again, back here on the fifth block one.
Let's get this crap done. Placing beds make it easier, like makes it so they can't spawn in here. So let's light this. Watch up. I will. Can I turn off mob spawning? Yeah, I can probably just turn on peaceful, right? Soul turns off mobs, okay. You know what else I could do? I could just fill in this whole thing. Make a couple hour long video just doing that. Shh, bitch. Huh? just mainly figuring this out by watching a video. Not staring at a picture. So. To be muted. Maybe in a bit. Okay. No update though. seriously need to stop smelling. You're killing me, Smalls. I guess that decked it up quite a bit on the map. I say I'm quite proud of my creation. She's quite the beauty. Well, it's not my creation. Technically, kind of. I'm the one making it. But I am not the original author. Oh, I thought those were sponges. I'm like, what are they doing?
And that's what it should look like. Again, you can stop the video where you need to.
Okay.
And then it's a little side view just like that. Maybe that should help a little bit. Alright, we're doing layer number 18. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then out and then back from right here. 99 blocks from right there. Again, from that.
Honestly, I don't. What the hell am I complaining for? I'm cheating anyway. I'm cheating at this job the whole time. You gotta shush.
It shouldn't be possible if we snort that hard.
And just double checking that it covers up one trap door right there. Overhangs by one, and there's a trap door underneath. You don't actually need that there. I'm not sure why I had it there. I guess just to make it look even.
Okay, there were supposed to be trapdoors. No, I'm guessing iron ones at that, right? Yeah, most likely.
The other wall over here.
So basically, I just have to go like this, this, and subtract 3, 1, 2, 3. Right. Okay. Let me hit this. Hit it with this over. The old one, too.
Around the outside, back to your light gray, skip two blocks, and we're going to go right here, two, and then two more right next to it, so you should have a block of six. Skip one, there's going to be a door that goes right there, go over one, two, three, and four, and then straight back. Like that, and again connect the other side into it. All right, layer number 19, guys, we're gonna port and then straight back, so it should look just like that, and again connect the other side in. Guys, we're going to stick to the front now. The back is done for right now, and we're just going to finish off this front.
God damn, boy. Okay. I want to see this thing on the map real quick. So I can look at my accomplishments. That's going to get removed. So, okay, let's see what's going on here. Another two after that.
two, three, and that turns into two, and then another set of two, and another set of two. Two sets of three. Two sets of four. One, two, three.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Go ahead and do the same thing to the other side. Alright, once you have the other side done, grab your dark gray wool, and we're going to go just to the inside of this here, and we're going to go two, and then build up behind that. Spaces. So again, from right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then we're just going to fill this in solid, going 8 blocks forward. So we've already got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then you just take that across and fill this middle piece in solid. All right, so it should look. Like that, really simple.
page.
Yes, we are. No, we're gonna leave it here. As you can see, this beautiful ship has come a long way. And we're gonna leave this beautiful ship here for today. Since it's already getting too late for me to think. But yeah, later on I'll probably, like, I'm like building this thing up, like detailing it, I'll probably like remove this, make this a hallway. Add some rooms, not fill in the whole ship, probably just like make a single floor that's, and it's gonna be like empty rooms, and the bottom's just gonna be laid with torches so I can turn it back on hard mode for if I wanna mess with somebody that's peeing me off, I can just kick them into survival. Then teleport them. Let's just leave it dark. So I can just teleport them down here with all the monsters. Yes. Well, you guys have a good day. And peace out. Oh, Matt took a photo. I'm trying to end the stream. Where's that button at? Oh wait, hold on. I'm gonna try something real quick. Add a new thing. No, I don't want my comments displayed. Stop broadcasting PS camera. Audio share setting. Advanced settings. Broadcasting. Okay, peace out, guys.